I just spoke to my friend, Mr. Harrison. Now, Mr. Harrison has been telling me about his life and sacrifices he has made in his life. And that got me thinking. There was a lot of sacrifices in the world of acting. Just the other day, I met a young girl who was training for the 2020 Olympics. I said, bravo! But then she told me her sacrifices. And you know what? Her sacrifices are very similar to mine. She doesn't see her friends that often. She, other than spending free time with her friends or just having fun, she just trains. And that is the life for an actor. If you really want your dreams, then sacrifices must be made. They don't say blood, sweat, and tears for nothing now, do they?